A manicurist in training was in jeopardy of losing a job that she had lined up after she failed her state license test.
As Walt Gray reports for us tonight, when she couldn't get an answer as to where she went wrong from the state board, she called Call 3 for help.
I liked it. One,
after investing nearly $4,500 and 400 hours in training, Stacy Carpenter of Lodi was ready to test for her state manicurist license. She invested another $75 for the exam at the Fairfield Testing Center. But things didn't go as Carpenter planned.
When I got the piece of paper and I saw that I had only missed by 1 point and it showed on there that I got 0 points for the acrylic, I was livid.
Livid because she couldn't get an answer from the board where she went wrong.
I think that their system needs to be reevaluated.
To make matters worse, Carpenter had a job lined up, a job in jeopardy without a license.
It would take 6 to 8 weeks before you could get another examination date.
Call 3 contacted the Department of Consumer Affairs, which oversees the Board of Barbering and Cosmetology, to find out why Carpenter got a zero and why they wouldn't review her test with her. Spokesperson Kimberly Brown said due to privacy issues, she couldn't talk about the score, but they would review her case. The next day, Carpenter was invited to retest. No wait, no fees.
And she only missed her first exam by one point. That's good cause, because we want to get people out in the workforce.
Carpenter now has her license and is working full time.
I am very happy with the ending. I love working, and I'm just waiting to build my clientele. So I'm excited about it.
Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
If you have a complaint you'd like Call 3 to check out, just give them a call at 444-2255. Call them Monday through Friday between 10 in the morning and 2 p.m. each day.